Guys, how's it going? It's Phil from Southland Kia here, and I wanted to show us the 2013 Range Rover Sport that we have online. You can see there is a slight tinting on the headlights, which gives you a nice crisp look when they are on. You can see the Range Rover has been blacked out with the grille, as well as the Land Rover badge as well has been slightly tinted on that side too. But as we can notice, there is a beautiful satin wrap on this vehicle, which I do love indeed. Now, taking ourselves down, you can see that we do have some 22-inch rims with the red brakes on there. Now, taking ourselves inside of the vehicle, we're going to see that first of all, on the outside, we do have a tinted window, so you do have some privacy for your passengers in the back, which you cannot see on the inside, so they almost give you that limo look in that sense. But opening the door, we do have this gorgeous white luxury interior with that gorgeous wooden trim as well located on the bottom, and we do have some weatherproof mats just located down below. So taking ourselves inside, guys, firstly, I would love to mention is that this is a start engine stop, remoteless key start, and we do have some memory seating functions just on the left hand side. So if you and your partner have different settings, you can just change it like so, and it will change your seating on that side too. Now, guys, just to mention about this vehicle is that we do have the navigation systems here, which is a great feature to have for those on that side. And we do love to be able to show you that this is a touchscreen display to screen, which is just likely so on that. Now, taking ourselves on to displaying the rear view camera, we can see that it's been very crisp and HD design, which is gorgeous to see on that side. And taking ourselves then onto the steering wheel, we do have that gorgeous brown wooden trim on there, and the left side will be for your menu functions and voice commands and things like that, where your right side will have your heated steering wheels and cruise control functions too. You do also have the paddle shifters too, if you want to be taking it into a manual drive. Now, guys, again to mention down on here, we do have the slidey bit on here that can slide up, and you have cup holders that are located there, and you can change the different terrain modes, which then will display on the systems too when you are changing into these different modes. U-brake is located just down below, and you do have these. When your vehicle starts up, this will slide up so you can change into the different modes when you want to change your position of movement. Now, guys, let's take ourselves into the back of the vehicle. I'm going to switch her off and so we can see what it feels like for the passengers. Opening the door, we can see we have that gorgeous white interiors again, and we do have those weatherproof mats with that brown trim again also. Now, taking ourselves inside, guys, I am a 6 foot tall guy, and again, we have plenty of space for myself, and I'm sure everyone else is going to get nice and comfy too. Great thing to mention as well, we do have a panoramic sunroof, so you have got the views all the way from the front to the back, so passengers can enjoy the beauties as well. And we do have some heated and cooling seats. Now, guys, I did forget to mention, but this is also a feature in the front of the vehicle as well, but you do have some 12 volt ports there located too. You have got a little bit of storage there, and you've got your fans located there too. Great thing as well, you do have two Meridian speakers, which is very high quality and very luxurious to get that crisp sound. Now, guys, let's take ourselves into the back of the vehicle. And you do have the functions on the keys that you can just press on like so. That will lift up the back of the boot. And you can see you do have that gorgeous spacing there with that cargo top as well. And you can press this button too. That will open up and you can get every sort of spacing in there too. And simply pressing it again, you press the button, it will close itself up. And then same thing, you can press the button on the top and it will close itself down. So guys, if you are interested in this Range Rover Sport, this is the 2013, give me a call on 825-605-4599 or come down to Southland Kia and get yourself scheduled in for a test drive. Okay, cheers, guys.